Polycystic ovary syndrome. PCOS is a condition characterized by the overproduction of male sex hormones, known as androgens, in the ovaries. These hormones are typically present in small amounts in women. Although the name polycystic ovary syndrome refers to the presence of numerous small fluid-filled sacs called cysts in the ovaries, not all women with PCOS have cysts, and some women without the condition can develop cysts. During the menstrual cycle, ovulation occurs when a mature egg is released from an ovary to potentially be fertilized by sperm. In some cases, women may not produce enough of the hormones necessary for ovulation to take place. When ovulation doesn't occur, the ovaries can develop multiple small cysts. These cysts produce androgens, leading to imbalances in hormone levels. High androgen levels in women with PCOS can cause disruptions in the menstrual cycle and contribute to various symptoms associated with the condition. The exact cause of PCOS remains unclear, although insulin resistance is commonly observed in many women with the condition. Insulin resistance occurs when the body cannot effectively utilize insulin, resulting in elevated insulin levels. These high insulin levels may contribute to increased androgen production. Obesity can exacerbate insulin levels and worsen symptoms of PCOS. There is evidence suggesting that PCOS may have a familial predisposition, as it often runs in families. If a woman's mother or sister has PCOS, she may have a higher likelihood of developing the condition. The symptoms of PCOS can vary but may include missed or irregular periods, enlarged ovaries with cysts, hirsutism, which is excess hair growth on body, weight gain, especially in the abdomen, acne or oily skin, male pattern baldness or thinning hair, infertility, skin tags and dark or thick patches of skin in certain areas. To diagnose PCOS, healthcare providers typically review the patient's medical history and symptoms. Physical exams, including pelvic exams, are often conducted to assess the health of reproductive organs. Additional tests, such as ultrasounds, may be performed to evaluate ovarian size and the presence of cysts. Blood tests are also commonly used to measure hormone levels, including androgens, as well as to check blood glucose, cholesterol, and triglyceride levels. When it comes to the treatment of polycystic ovary syndrome, a multifaceted approach is often employed. The goal of treatment is to manage symptoms, improve overall health, and reduce the risk of long-term complications. Treatment plans for PCOS are highly individualized, taking into account factors such as age, symptom severity, and future pregnancy plans. Let's explore the various treatment options available. Lifestyle modifications. Adopting a balanced, nutritious diet can help manage PCOS symptoms. Focus on whole foods, including fruits, vegetables, lean proteins, and complex carbohydrates. Limit processed foods, sugary snacks, and drinks. Engaging in regular physical activity helps improve insulin sensitivity, aid weight management, and regulate hormone levels. Aim for at least 150 minutes of moderate intensity aerobic exercise per week, along with strength training exercises. Medications. Oral contraceptive pills containing estrogen and progestin can regulate menstrual cycles, reduce androgen levels, and improve acne and excessive hair growth. Anti-androgen medications block the effects of androgens, reducing symptoms such as acne and hirsutism. Spironolactone and flutamide are examples of anti-androgen medications. Insulin-sensitizing medications, such as metformin, is commonly prescribed to manage insulin resistance in PCOS. It helps lower insulin levels, regulate menstrual cycles, and improve fertility. Ovulation induction. Women trying to conceive may be prescribed medications such as clomiphene citrate or letrozole to stimulate ovulation. Assisted reproductive techniques. In vitro fertilization or other fertility treatments may be recommended for women with PCOS who have difficulty conceiving through natural means. Management of specific symptoms. Hair removal techniques such as shaving, waxing, or laser hair removal can be used for hirsutism. Anti-androgen medications and hormonal contraceptives can also help reduce hair growth. topical creams or gels containing benzoyl peroxide, salicylic acid, or retinoids can help manage acne. In severe cases, oral antibiotics or isotretinoin may be prescribed. If overweight, losing as little as 5% of body weight can significantly improve PCOS symptoms. A healthcare professional or registered dietitian can provide guidance on creating a personalized weight loss plan. Polycystic ovary syndrome can have a significant impact on a woman's emotional well-being. Seeking support from therapists or support groups can be beneficial in managing stress, anxiety, and depression associated with the condition. Thanks for watching. We hope you have liked this video. Please support us by subscribing our channel.